Well, here we are at Westbury,
all socially distanced, and yeah, pretty nice sky. Very light winds at the moment, so it's just waiting for a nice gust to take off on.
Church and rooting now, man. Lord, it won't rule no more.
Oh, fuck, it feels good. Woohoo!
Yes, he's standing, he watched me every morning, man.
I'm up at 2,300. I was the only one who got off in that, well, lucky lob off. Oh, that's better. Come on, I've got to get up to base. Patience. I've been waiting for 2 months. I can wait a bit more to get up. Well, I'm just over 3,000 feet. Oh, there's a whole bunch of people taking off now. That's good. Still waiting to find a strong core. Heading over Westbury now. Okay. Meters a second. This is the best climb so far. Well, that's warm, Mr. There. Westbury over to my right, behind me. I'm only at 2,200 feet. 1,900 feet. This had better be the climb that gets me to base. Toot toot. Oh, swift. try the other way. That's better, solid three. Well, that cloud out there didn't work, the big one. Down to 2.8. Horrible sink. This is not looking good. This cloud looks like it's dying. Feet. Maybe that bit of the cloud is growing. I wish this thermal was growing. Meter a second. I've gained about 400 feet. Thank you. go up to 3.2 in a raggedy old climb. Very broken. Better. So it's beautiful clouds, but it's proving difficult. Probably because I'm rusty. Just crossing the A303. I've hardly come any distance at all. I've been flying quite a while. Steady two and a bit. Well, two and a bit less now. One and a half. Let's find it again. Oh, falling out of it. Is it back into wind? Oh yeah. Three. So I made quite an alteration of course to avoid that blue hole. Heading for that one now. I think I need a bit of bar. I could have gone for those lot, but it would have taken me much closer to Compton Abbas airfield. The wind is sort of, it's crosswind at the moment. But this looks like a good run of clouds here. Half bar, I'm doing five to one. It's faster gonna help. Bit of lift. What a view, huh? Gillingham down in front of me, that Mia over there. 51 kilometres to Weymouth. Passing Gillingham. Shaftesbury on my left. Heading for this cloud here. I'm at 3,200 feet. Maybe I should have gone for that one. Maybe I still could, I think. Bit more crosswind, but let's see. I was down to about 1700 feet. I'm at 1900 now. And I think it's those tractors there doing some muck spreading. Just in a gentle climb. Or else it's that farm there. Ooh, a bit stronger over here. Okay, let's try turning to the left. I can smell it for sure. Sun's on the field now, so if that is it, it'll help. Come on. Bugger. Oh, I think it's over behind me. Still, I'm going up. God damn it, that was right through where it was a moment ago. Sun on the ground over there on those brown fields. Oh. That cloud's building. From what? Maybe I should have stayed longer in that weak lift. Horrible sink that. Well, this isn't looking so good. 900 feet, 700 above the ground. But it's a good climb though. Up at 1900 feet now, so that's good, 1,000 foot climb. Two and a half meters per second. Two. Game back on, I think. Hope I haven't spoken too soon. Oh, look at this, 2.6 now, 2,600. Nicest climb of the day. Three and a half meters per second. Oh, bliss. Well, that climb has got me up to 5,300. Time to press on. Still quite a long way to go, 38k. Big blue hole. So, heading for these clouds here. The wind is, it's quite a crosswind leg I'm doing now. But that's okay, because it will blow me down into Weymouth. And Weymouth and Portland are in sight over there now. Well, they have been for a while, but. Fun and games. 36k to go. So up at 5.2 again. South coast clearly in sight now. Quite a strong northwesterly though. So I'm having to crosswind a lot. Well, not that strong, but. There was some convergence forecast to the east of Weymouth. So if I do get blown to the east of Weymouth, I might be able to connect with that. Up at 4.9 again. About 25k to go. A big blue hole. But a few wispies around. It might be growing. This one's growing. Oh, horrible sink though. Jesus, that's too much sink. Still got a couple of hours until the train goes. Oh, is there anything there? Not really. Just zeroes that. If I can get to Dorchester, then there's a railway station there, then that's no problem. But a massive blue hole on the way to Dorchester. The wind seems to be a bit more northerly at the moment, which is good. Oh, cloud popping over there. That's good. That's the way I want to go. Three. When did that happen? Almost 5.5 grand. K to go. Just approaching Dorchester. Just had a lovely flight down from Westbury. I landed just on the beach just down there. What a brilliant flight. Quite low a couple of times, but yeah, got back up. Okay, pack up, see if anyone else is down here.
Yes, he's standing, he watched me every morning when I leave home. Yes, he's standing, he watched me every morning when